converted.
Harry Potter!
Now you've done it. Isn't that better?
I'm warning you. If you can't control that bloody bird, it'll have to go.
But she's bored. If I could only let her out for an hour or two.
Well, so you can send secret messages to your freaking little friends? No, sir.
I haven't had any messages from any of my friends. Not one. All summer.
Who wants to be friends with you?
I should think you'd be a little more grateful. We've raised you since you were a baby, given you the food off our table, even let you have Dudley's second bedroom, purely out of the goodness of our hearts.
Not now, Bobkin. It's when the masons arrive.
Which should be any minute. Now, let's go over our schedule once again, shall we? Petunia, when the masons arrive, you will be...
in the lounge, waiting to welcome them graciously to our home.
Good. And Dudley, you will be...
I'll be waiting to open the door.
Excellent. And you?
I'll be in my bedroom. No noise, pretending that I don't exist.
Too right you will. With any luck, this could well be the day I make the biggest deal of my career. And you will not mess it up.